child so he can enjoy each toy and destroy whatever may bore him. Objects before him, Dorian Gray. Each man in turn must learn to discern the good from the bad. He would if he had not made such a pact with evil intent. Dorian Gray, foolishly proud, isn't allowed to age or to grow. So how can he know the damage he's done to every one of the friends that he loved? While Dorian Gray's picture reflects all that he wrecks, and all his defects are brightly ablaze, the sinister haze and pitiless gaze is Dorian Gray's. Poor Dorian Gray.